Hello everybody, my name's Kody, and today we're playing Def Jam Fight for New York for the Game Boy, GameCube. I was gonna say Advance, wow. It's not a Game Boy. I don't really even know what this game is. It's a... Yeah, do it. Challenge everything. What? I've never heard that version before, dude. That... I'm gonna have nightmares tonight. What's up with the scan line shit, dude? Challenge everything. What happened to the original dude, my dude? Is the GameCube version bugged? Do I need to play like the PS2 version in order to fix this fucking vertical line bullshit? Dude, that's a classic. I know the EA Games Challenge Everything's a classic, but the way the guy said it is not how I'm used to hearing it. Do you know what I'm saying? The way he said it was like a Resident Evil. Usually the guy's just like, EA Games, challenge everything. It's like a whisper. Not challenge everything. I don't know, it was like Silent Hill. But I swear to God, I hope I don't have to change emulators in order to fix the fucking vertical lines. I hope it doesn't do that for every cutscene. What's the start button? Did I change it for Animal Crossing or Zelda or something? I probably did. What am I? Is this 2? Is this like the sequel? I guess there's a first one? I don't know. Like I said, I don't even really know what kind of game this is. Is this copyrighted? Yeah, come on. I came to bring the pain, more hard to the brain. I'm busting that to gain. Yeah, this is copyright. Alright, well, not like I was. I'm not making any money on Run Uncut anyway, because, I don't have 1,000 subscribers. Let's call myself Z Money. Because I might have 0 money from this fucking playthrough. I don't even think I can fit money. It doesn't look like it will fit. It looks like I'm gonna run out of room. Z Money, here we go. What the? Okay, it didn't do the vertical line shit. Is that CJ, my dude? C Daisy. CJ, if he hits a gym. Holy shit. Which you can do in San Andreas. Ice T, my dude. Who else we got for this game? Watch your head. This shit. That's a carbon copy thing that happens in San Andreas too. They hit his head on the cop car. Is this just a scuffed GTA? The hell? My GameCube Dolphin emulator's acting up. Can it not handle the power of the... It crashed. One second. Okay. Let's see if it, I started a different profile, just in case if I loaded the, cause my other Z Money was still there, but I don't know if loading that would have skipped the intro cutscene cause my game crashed. So I just started a new profile and we're gonna watch this again and hope it doesn't crash. Cause I didn't get to finish this, watching this. Why is he going to jail? He was in a boxing ring? Was it illegal?
Watch your head.
Yeah. Okay, Pulaski. Where's Tenpenny?
You messed up, D-Mob.
Yeah. Who's gonna put my kid through college now, huh?
Okay,
don't
it's
worry.
Working.
Someone else will come along and take his place.
Damn, that shiny.
Ain't that right?
Look out!
T-Bone. Holy hell.
Oops, my bad. Did I do that?
Bruh. Are we... Okay, I was gonna say... Oh! It skipped the cutscene because I hovered my mouse over it, and that is also used as the start button. I'm never gonna be able to finish watching that cutscene, am I? Alright, let's just see what happens.
Alright, here we go.
I think it was, who am I picking who I thought it was? He was tall as shit. And he was skinny as hell. Oh, I'm not fucking. Yeah, whatever.
Alright, look at these. Describe his nose.
What the fuck is this? This is like Indigo Prophecy.
Like, Sketch the Killer, my dude.
That looks like a straight dick.
Let's give him a mouth.
Oh my. Dude, is this a Joe from Family Guy?
What did his ears look? Describe the hair.
Hey Peter, sorry for T-boning you.
Is this the man we should be looking for?
Yes.
It's all the handicap. The prime line actually hold your description. I think he was that tall though.
What's he playing, my dude?
Take that!
You good?
Game over, that's why I'm the champ,
so
bitch!
So this ain't dude, no.
Oh, there you, there's me.
Or, yo, we thought you
thought
was...
I was what? Arrested?
No, I'm the white. I'm the hell, Joe.
This is the guy who was helping me get home while
wait, I thought
two clowns
picked the wrong color.
Playing video games.
Hey, at least we're still around. Who knows what people are thinking after that shit you pulled, man? Okay, look, look. We got to count up our soldiers and put them on the streets.
For
now.
Real.
So, is this guy in or out?
He's in.
Remember, man, we don't know shit about this guy. No offense. Yeah, look like a straight. How we know he cool?
Because I say so.
Well, if he stays, he's got
he
to
got
be able to carry
pass,
his own weight.
You know what I'm saying?
Can you fight?
I can take care of myself.
We gonna see about that.
Just ask Peter, he'll tell you. We used to get into some tussles back in the day when I was able to walk.
Dude, Street Fighter, I love that game. Never really played it. That dude looks like Tupac, what the fuck? Oh my god, Martin. Alright.
Let's see if you can take on Big House.
Get the full bag on the ground. Run away. Oh no.
What? We gotta do this again?
I think I got it. I think I'm gonna go.
Still think you could've win?
Nah, you got it all wrong, son.
What button's L? I thought L was L.
Yeah, come on.
I thought I changed it to L.
The end is near, bitch.
Come on, son. We ain't getting paid to be
here. Ooh, he dodged one. What is this, Kingdom Hearts? What are you, Sora up in this hole? Let me see here real quick what the L and R button is right now. Q and W, really interesting. Okay.
You gotta think quicker than this if you want to survive. Try it.
That blocks.
You got no.
That's
no.
Yeah, I wanted to let him finish the sentence. You got no what?
This kid's got skills. Hold on. That's the plan. Don't do nothing else. What?
Oh, damn. What's my name? House? What am I? The PhD doctor house from the fucking show? The IMBD show thing? With his friend Wilson and all that?
Come on, son, we ain't getting paid to be here.
Do I have to continue doing this shit? Well, it's, time's about to run out anyway. Oh, you want some, huh? You still want some more? No, you stay down. Alright, I'm done. I don't want to do this anymore. Press L and press A to hard grapple opponent.
Let's get at it, son. I think this kid's already took too many punches to the head.
Step to
him. You own him. Got his soul in the jaw. Keep at it. I see you. I see you.
And then...
You rock that, son.
What's what? Hold up. What's Y? It says press Y or something else. What's Y? Y is...
Come on, freak.
You're a freak. Shut up, you fucking loser. E? Okay. You hurry it up. Bitch.
I think these kids already took too many punches to the head.
Take me. Come.
I got you. Be on it.
There we go. Now we can bring it home. Bring it to the house. Which is the name of this dude. Right, because I'm Z2. I'm Z Money. Oh, what the hell? Okay, for a second, I thought I was getting hurt. I gave him, like, I don't even know what to call that. It was like the... Come here, brother, let me slam you out of the ground in mid-air, I don't know. Get the fuck away from me. Wait, dude, I can get that right now. Come on, bro.
What, I gotta come in here?
Got my lighter? Which one? Oh, not that kind. I don't know what that is on the emulator. Pressing left and right really fast. Oh, I'm on fire now. I'm blazing.
Hey,
grab him. Huh? Grab him. Killed him. I honestly, I think that was
not bad. Looks like you saved a few scraps.
Got your first kill. Nice.
Spawn ain't shit. 10-1 is biscuit. Not
I put the body in the
fight.
Bag and
there's
deal with that
way
later.
To find out. Go buy yourself some new gear. If you're gonna run with this crew, you better look the part. Think you can handle that?
You got it.
Hey, listen, the
Peter.
Cops are looking for you, so you can't go back to your pad.
I really killed the dude.
It ain't much, but it's yours for as long as
the
you need it.
He's got potential.
The cops are looking because of what? I didn't get to finish the first cutscene. It's probably something to do with that. I doubt it's the dude I just killed in the ring. Yo, you know this is early 2000s because not only did I get a new voicemail, but I got a new email too. No, email's still popular nowadays. But the voicemail? Come Come on, people be texting. Let's get real.
Look at what I'm holding, my dude. This 2000 Nokia PDA, my dude. My guy. T-Mobile. Literally upside down T-Mobile. No, it's down here too. T-Mobile Sidekick. Were they sponsoring? Was this a real product? They were not sponsoring a fucking. There's a T-Mobile Sidekick 3. There's a 4G model. Bruh. This can't be the same thing. March 2018, T-Mobile's bringing back the Sidekick. Oh my fucking god. Are you fucking kidding me? This fucking... Okay, we're rocking a literal fucking sponsored T-Mobile Sidekick, like, PDA phone type shit from, like, 2000. Nice. That's a teacher. I'm your trainer. Oh my god. Wants me to put your ass to work. Yeah, I bet he does. T-Mobile Sidekick. It's your sidekick, dude. He's always by your side, in your pocket.
Hey man, it's Blaze. I just talked to D and here's the deal. He wants you to hit the clubs and start putting in work. We'll give you a call when we got something for you. See ya.
I'm sorry, that was the most stereotypical, most generic ass, like, yo, we gotta get him.
Was that fucking whole thing improv as fuck? Like, oh, you couldn't get more stereotypical than that. I'm sorry, I'm like, this game is, I'm the only, it's hard not to make these observations when, first of all, and I know you can change your dude to make him look however you want, but right now, as the way I had him, pretty much by default, I'm just the only whitey in a full sea of these dudes, right? And there's nothing wrong with these fine individuals. I'm sure they're upstanding members of society, but it's just like, that voicemail was so stereotypical of just like a gangster. Like, come on, G dude, dog. That's a no from me, dog. What the fuck was that? I gotta hear that again.
Hey man, it's Blaze. I just talked to D in here.
Okay, first of all, his name's Blaze. The other dude's name is D. These fucking nicknames.
Hey man, it's Blaze. I just talked to D and here's the deal.
He had the deal.
Want you to hit the clubs and start hit putting the club, in work.
Putting that
we'll
work.
Give you a call when we got something for you. Peace.
We'll give you some work when we got something. Peace. Like the word for word, beat for beat, cadence for cadence. That was so fucking like stereotypical, not only for the time, for what people were saying, but just the culture and just everything about that. Alright, let's move on from that. What's in our wardrobe? You know what this looks like right now? This looks like the fucking screen where you're changing your character for your sim for Sims 2 on the PS2. This fucking background is like brick wall and shit. Alright, anyway. Pop that shit till it make it hurt. Oh my god, this video is so not getting, it's so getting claimed by so many people. This is all I got. Black Kody and jeans. No I need to save my game first of all. Can I do that? Like in game? Why fuck it? I'll just make a safe state real quick. Psycho!